rising tide. It's going to lift all the boats. Good morning, friends. I'm Kanish Mishra, a student of grade 7 in Chhabra International Academy. Due to the pandemic and the lockdown, the education sector was forced to migrate from traditional learning methods to the online mode. Online learning, fortunately, gives solutions to many problems of the education sector to a great extent. But there are two sides to each story. Online learning also has fair share in pleasures and pressures. Let us now look at the pleasures of online learning. The major pleasure of online learning is location flexibility. The students can attend their classes from any location. It allows them to attend classes in open free spaces instead of being restricted by closed rooms. Online classes are highly interactive. The students get a better understanding of a topic being taught when teachers use virtual tools like videos, graphics, etc. The online classes provide a certain level of anonymity where the child may not be so scared to talk to a teacher from behind a computer screen. This boost of confidence will help them perform better in the studies and encourage them to participate more in the classroom activities. However, the new education method has brought some pressures with it. In a country like ours, where a large population of people is suffering from poverty, many people do not have access to required devices and an internet connection. An important part of attending schools and colleges is peer-to-peer interaction and socialization. But unfortunately, online learning takes away this element. Online classes can lead to an increased exposure of screens to the children, which may affect adversely. The students and the children may not be able to perform properly if there is a power failure or an internet problem. It is very difficult to assess lab work based studies and field work based studies. To conclude, though there are many negative effects of online learning, online learning has proved to be a boon in these testing times.